congratulations.
Thank you.
That's
pleasure.
Amazing project. I would like to kindly ask you how long it takes from the start of this project to this amazing finish.
Yeah, we started 2.5 years ago. That was hard work, but we got what we see today.
When will be the infrastructure ready for this hybrid locomotives?
We think it takes about a year that this can go on the road 100%.
Now you are in cooperation with Orlen Coal Trans. Are also any other companies interested in this kind of locomotive?
Definitely. We're talking to PKP, we're talking to České dráhy, we're talking to some other partners from surrounding countries. So we got a lot of interest and seems like this is going to go very hard.
Are you preparing some kind of new project?
Yeah. The next one will be a passenger train, which we think is going to be ready in about 3-4 years.